It is necessary to put the threaded bushing into the ram first, with the screwdriver slot to the back.